proud of you, son.
She said to swear.